Hello Aquarius, and welcome to your October reading. This reading is for period between October 1st until October 10. Aquarius, messages for Aquarius. What are the messages for Aquarius for period between October 1st until October 10? Aquarius, Temperance, Nine of Pentacles, Three of Pentacles, The Fool, Four of Wands, and Eight of Pentacles. What do we have, Aquarius? I see that you are quite busy, but you are finding enjoyment in busyness. Something like that. You are doing a lot of things in the same time. Quite a multitasker, right? And you kind of find pleasure in that. Maybe you are learning something, learning a new skill or finding out a new hobby here. Quite a diligent work. I see here, Aquarius, that you also enjoy being around other people. There are opportunities for you there in cooperating with others, communicating with others, especially if you are single. Great prospects in all sorts of social activities I see for you. If you have nobody on your mind, there is a great possibility that for this period you will meet someone. In a group of people, someone will stand out here. I don't see you, Aquarius, that you are burdened by your expectations, that you are burdened by your past. I see you rather releasing the past, releasing what is no longer necessary for you. I see you being optimistic, cheerful, quite good companion for this period. Good co-worker, this is about teamwork, working together in a group. I see abundance for you, I see money flow for you, look how many pentacles, richness, material richness. Maybe for this period you will buy yourself some luxurious things. You will enjoy in luxury, in self-pampering. But you are not doing anything extensively. I see you also being very good friend, listening to others and really hearing what others have to say. You will definitely notice some kind of a subtlety here, subtle messages. You will be open for subtle messages. And you will be very receptive for those. You will notice also, it's like you have an x-ray vision, rentgen vision. You will see what's happening behind the appearance. You will see the core essence of other people and of events. Quite a general reading here. I don't see much of a love reading here. I do see gatherings, celebrations, and you personally having the reason to celebrate. But this is more than anything, maybe a good paycheck, you know, some kind of a bonus. If you don't have an employment, this is definitely finding a job. If you are in a committed relationship, things are looking good. I see a teamwork, mutual work on a mutual cause, wish, desire. You are here quite diplomatic. You will have an understanding for others, people, and for those closest to you. It's like highly empathic you are now, highly sympathetic. You just see their trouble. You see from where they are coming. You see their point of view and you understand. This fall means some kind of a new beginning for you, and I also see release. So if you had trouble in the past with your partner, even though you understand them and you know from where they are coming, I don't see that you are that much into them. I don't see that you are overwhelmed by love. Right now, I don't see that you are extensively in love, you know. Rather, you are quite grounded. You are standing on your ground. You are not losing yourself in anybody, in anything. And this period is good for you to let go if things were not working for a long time. And probably you will do just that if things were not working for a long time. I see forgiveness here, but I see you moving on in that case if you had problems for a very long time. If you are separated from your partner for whatever reason, this is a good time for a closure for you personally. I see good self-communication, communicating with oneself, you know. Internal dialogue is serving you very well. You will also understand yourself so much better now. Things you did, things you said, missed opportunities. I see you being forgiving on yourself. And like, oh well, you know, well, it's time for me to search for other options. Something like that. But more than anything, I see money flow. If you have a hobby, you will now perfect that hobby. Some kind of a creative skill, you will perfect it now. You are noticing details, you know, quite a detailist perfectionist you are, and it serves you very well. And this perfecting a hobby will bring you income. Temperance together with the Fool is a positive reversal of event for you personally, not necessarily for the relationship. So I see you being happy, okay? But like I said, if you had problems, things will reverse in such a way that you will be able to understand yourself, to understand them, to understand life, okay? And you will be able to let go what no longer serves you, what no longer has place in your life. You will be able to see what precisely did you outgrow. You will be able to know what's the lesson there. What's the wisdom there? And that will enable you for this period of time to help others. I see you being a friend more than anything to everybody. Being a valuable counselor. Valuable advisor for others. Aquarius. That's what I see for you. You are not overwhelmed by the need to build something concretely right now, whatever it is. It's like you are in this mood, what will be. You're not putting yourself down, or circumstances are not putting you down in any way. Okay. Messages for Aquarius, please, Tara. Please, universe, give us more messages for Aquarius. For period between October 1st, I will only accept this one, which is Knight of Wands. Messages for Aquarius, this one I want as well, which is Justice. Oh, wow. Did I not say to you Justice? You have this perspective of precisely what is fair. What is not fair. You are quite righteous for this period. I see that you are full of understanding. But very possible, Aquarius, that you will offer some kind of a solution to people who are closest to you. Advisor, you know, counselor. Also, you will be an example for others. Others will look up to you. Also, this may mean that you will prove a certain point to yourself and to others. It's like, all this time I knew I was right. Well, I knew it, you know. You are ready to open your eyes also and to see something precisely as it is. You do not hold fear from being realistic. You don't have the need for fantasies, for deceptions. You know, sometimes we do that, self-deceive, because it's easier then. Well, now you are ready. It's like things do not have to be easier. I see them. I see circumstances. I accept circumstances. That's it. Now, what's the best thing that I can make from what I really have? Here I see a person For some of you, this will be someone coming your way. Okay. Someone coming your way and bringing much needed fresh air to you. And for some of you, this will be someone who you already know, again coming your way. But I don't know what is it that they want. What this person wants from Aquarius. Please, Tara, what the Knight of Wands wants from Aquarius. Six of Cups. Oh, wow. Memory. Six of Cups. Right? They are coming your way. All right. Probably they are doing that because we have Knight of Wands. They are coming. They are going. They are coming. They are going. Oh, you again, you will think, you know, what is it that they want? What is it that this person wants? Please, Tara, please, universe. What the Knight of Wands wants? What this Knight of Wands wants from Aquarius? Now we have Page of Swords, King of Cups, and Four of Swords. They want reconciliation. They want peace, okay? They want to soothe their own mind. They are coming with a romantic intention, definitely. Somehow I see them being restless. I see them being restless. I don't see that you are quite looking forward to them. Like I said, oh, you again, you know, I don't see that you are quite that happy for seeing them again, honestly, you know? They need something. They need, in a way, to release something. But you are needed for that for some reason. They cannot make it without you. That desire of release, of letting go. For some of you, this person will come for a closure. This person will come for an explanation. Will seek an explanation. Will also possibly offer an explanation. Maybe they feel guilty. I don't know. But they are definitely coming with romantic intentions. They are coming with the will to say something. Okay. They want to express. They want to show that they are a good friend. That they are thinking of you. This is someone who has difficulty taking the responsibility for themselves. Okay? So they will rather transfer that responsibility onto you. This is not someone who is... how can I say... They will make you do things, so how can I say it? They are not standing behind their actions. And then they will do something, then they will offer an excuse, explanation, I don't know, they will seek that from you, but they will do it again. So, someone who yet needs to learn their own personal lesson, to collect their own wisdom. This is someone who very possibly can disrupt your peace. That's why I don't see that you are that thrilled of seeing them, that thrilled of seeing this person. Alright? For some of you, this is a new person, but very much resemble of the old relationship. Oh my God, did I not talk for a long time? I did. So Six of Cups means memory, reminiscing. This may be someone new, but with their actions, behavior, they remind you a lot from people from your past. Someone who is transferring the responsibility onto you. If you want to be together, Aquarius, they will think you have to try for us. But if nothing is happening, then again, you are guilty for not trying enough. But then you detach yourself, you continue being on your own path without them. Again, they seek you. Okay, I was to blame as well. This and that, but then they will repeat the process. Okay, Aquarius, I will leave you here. Thank you so much for everything. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.